So let's bring it home here. And these are two questions that I ask every guest.
Cool.
The first one, what is your superpower? What do you do better than almost anyone on this fucking planet, man?
Work hard. Like I just hustle. Like whatever the problem is, I'll work my ass off to research and find a solution. Like, you know, I don't do Google AdWords and I just set up a Google ad campaign with 200,000 keywords that are all tied to my industry. And I researched 600 sales tech companies, analyzed all their PPC keywords. And like, I did that in like 4 days. I'm never the smartest guy in the room, but I work hard, you know, I work hard. And like, that's how we built a search engine. That's how we acquired 35,000 companies. Like, that's how we raised millions in venture funding. Like, I just do things that I've never done before. And I don't know what I'm doing, but I'll just work hard so that, you know, even my lack of intelligence, my work ethic outpaces it, and then I'll figure it out.
This show is sponsored by Seamless.ai, the world's best sales leads. Get direct dials, emails, and cell phones for anyone in seconds. Request an invite to join for free at Seamless.ai. That's Seamless.ai.
Listen, not every day is sunshine and rainbows, man. Not every day you're closing sales. Some days are rough. Some days are some weeks are rough, some months, some quarters, right? So when things are awful and you need to pull yourself up and you need to like find that, harness that chi and harness that tenacity. And also when you want to show gratitude, when you're thankful, you know, what is your North Star?
Yeah, I think I just write down my goals, you know, like I'll write down my goals. You know, want to positively impact a billion people, want to build a company that generates 100 million in sales, want to, you know, create 1,000 millionaires, 10,000, you know, people earning $100,000 in income. Like I'll just write down my goals. And then I'll also sometimes also write down like the gratitude journal, like instead of focusing on the negative, let's focus on the positive. Like what are 3 to 5 things that went awesome today, even though today was terrible. It's so hard to pull yourself out of bad days. Like, dude, I had a terrible day like 3 days ago and you just feel like the world is crumbling and you don't know what to do. But at the end of the day, dude, it's just a bad day. And it's going to get better. So you just got to have faith. You got to stay positive. I'm always trying to stay positive. So I just rewrite down my goals, reinstitute why I'm working so hard, write down things that went well, regardless of the pain or the problems that you became faced with. And then that just helps like fight through it.
Thanks for joining Sales Secrets. New shows daily. Subscribe now. This show is sponsored by Seamless.ai, the world's best sales leads. Get direct dials, emails, and cell phones for anyone in seconds. Request an invite to join for free at Seamless.ai. That's Seamless.ai.